It's lovely to be here. That music was gorgeous. I think poets should do 4 more bows. Just suggestion. Don't know if I'm brave enough today, but I'm going to think about that. So I'm going to start with a new piece called Monotone Man. Dices organs into clumps of gristle and string and lumps of shiny kidney, tremolo gut stretched taut. It's important to chop up parts. You can choke. He eats lots of chilies, huge bites of Scotch bonnets with his breakfast. He boils the dried ones in Bourbon water, ancho, Cascabel, Marita. He won't say their names out loud anymore or show me how to work the blender. He is the voiceless, palatable fricative. And he always refuses to compete in the chili eating competition. The monotone man never runs out of fire lighters, toothpaste, washing up liquid, or tomato sauce. The freezer is full of hearts in bags and no ice cream. He wasn't always this lonely. Once, we were nearly an octave apart. My rhythm was perfect. I didn't practice. Every 6 months, I fell by a microtone. Each year, we drew a semitone closer. After 8 years, we landed on the same note and sustained. Until I realized I'd been silent for ages. He was holding it for both of us. I've forgotten how to play the monotone man. Can't hear the kabuki dances in his belly. The second movement of Telemann's sonata, Sevier Cruz has left the party. He sounds like he's standing in water in a tunnel. He fell down once on shrill ice, but got back up and came home. Now he is so still. I always turned the radio off when he walked in. beyond this, I guess, pain. Sorry, pain.
I blow your raspberry to space simply to settle on a
a single truth, no forked tongue. There are a few of us who have really tried to get a hold on things, to find within ourselves space for that which doesn't exist. I wind up my breath for this, the clockwork of the soul. Thank you for listening. Thank you for having me. Cheers.